symptoms of malaria: abdominal pains, chills and sweats, vomiting, diarrhea and nausea, headache, high fever. We can prevent ourselves from malaria by A. Awareness about malaria. B. By prevention using mosquito nets, using of insecticide, using of mosquito repellent creams and wearing full sleeve clothes. C.